Hey guys, it's Skittles341, and we finally reached Andrew Ryan. He deserves everything that's coming to him.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting.
I didn't know we knitted.
It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Apparently.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Okay. I like how I have no idea what's
going on. I say Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
I got him just like that. Oh. Going down, Andrew Ryan.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Deserve to die right there. I deserve to die.
In due time, he says.
I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
Yeah.
Help you.
What? That's ridiculous, man. No! I need to buy some ammo. That noise.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicemates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
I need to go because that annoying, that sound is annoying. It's like...
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out or you might tread on the toes of them.
Russia is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. When that day comes,
Will you die? Jesus. Jeez Louise. Hang on. Took forever to kill that one dude. My phone is going off, it's vibrating.
When I got hot. part, Ryan didn't believe in rapture, didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busto, and my girl is... gone. Worse than gone. One of those... things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Oh no. Oh dear. Oh no. I can't see! Oh, I'm looking at the ceiling. Something that looks suspicious. So I'm just gonna give him one little thing. Look at that! You dead? No, you're not.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you been? Nothing. You could only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at the side.
Hey, that's mean. I don't have to say that. $5. Thank you.
And before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day.
I'm up here.
Now every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from
him. Hey, you're different.
The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Money, buddy.
After she showed me round her
her backyard. I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Ryan's got more and more things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Boss Angel, you backstabbing son of a bitch.
Well then, and damn. Thank God I have that. Thank God.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs, it's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Maybe it is, you know? I saw it too. Everybody saw it. I'm not gonna say anything for that. I have
Brian's spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Brian's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall.
Alright, I'm gonna have to destroy
it. Right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
I need the ammo anyway, so...
Blood on the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
I'm gonna waste all my ammo on this damn thing. Oh, okay.
miles underwater. Still, she's happy.
Nice. To go. What the heck? Why is it not following me? Pull up the damn stairs, Jesus Christ. Now you can lay with your lover. Yeah, see, look at that! They're like right next to each other. Oh my god. That dude's. Ugh! What creepy. It's so weird. So I gotta. I thought it was going after me. Alright. Let's see. Oh, no, you're not. That's it. Why can't I move? Run, 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 run! Oh, dear. Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on. You move! Wrong way. Wrong way. This way. This way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I thought he couldn't come in here. What the heck? Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna die. No. 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 Nope. 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 Sucker. Oh no. Oh no. Get in the hole! Can't get me. There you go.
Have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Okay, now that I have this gel, I can go and apply it to this bomb.
I observe all his commandments. Commandments, I observe. I send you!
Damn it, I missed. Okay, so what now? Oh, okay. I gotta kill a Big Daddy for that. I gotta kill one last one. Thank you. Didn't he just have like a little sister? Or, I mean, yeah. Like, less. Damn it! And the reason why I keep looking over here is because I have two dogs over there looking at me all weird. Son of a bitch. Okay, where do I go? Office of. Not yet, wait. Nope, not yet. You know what? I'm gonna kill you anyways. You deserve it. Sure, if I don't get like a little sister or whatever. Ah! Aren't you running? Run. Oh god, jeez. Came out of nowhere. Ah!
what you said.
Because you're ugly. I shouldn't say that because I'm ugly too.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Right. I should probably go buy ammo. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go buy some ammo. I have zero.
Apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Goddamn. You gotta be some lead. Got a name? Okay. I can't find a ammo vending machine. So I'm guessing this thing doesn't work.
I trade what I
son of a bitch. That's all I have.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
God damn it, I keep forgetting that. Let me just, okay. Let's go! Okay, that didn't really take me anywhere, but okay.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Okay, hang on.
Security alert is possible.
Oh my god!
will defeat you.
But in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes.
I'm not working for Andrew Ryan, though. Run! Just run. Go, go. I'm gonna die! Oh, I died. Damn it!
To think of the effort that was put into creating you.
Why do you think I'm working for him? I'm not.
In the end, all that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
I'm missing everybody. Okay. Stop going in circles, you dick!
Are you okay?
Alright, hang on. I think I'm gonna end the video now, and I'm gonna leave you guys until I upload it. How about that? I'm gonna be like those people that like end the movie and you have no idea what's gonna happen. I'm not ending it. I'm gonna upload it. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace. Woo.